Hi, it's Rami Eisenberg. Welcome to this week's Torah. In this week's Torah, we read about the Sfiras HaOmer, the counting of the Omer, the count that we count from the second day of Pesach all the way to Shavuot, 49 days, until you reach the 50th day when you get to the first day of Shavuot. And Rav Hirsch makes a very important comment and has a great insight on the Sfiras HaOmer and on life in general, specifically Jewish life. He says, if you look at Pesach, you look at the holiday of Pesach and what Pesach also signified as far as agriculture is concerned, you will find there are two very basic things there. Number one, Pesach symbolizes freedom. It was the time we became a nation. We were enslaved by Pharaoh, and now we're not enslaved anymore. Now we're free people. That's a big thing. That's the first thing of the Sfiras HaOmer. But not only that, Sfiras HaOmer was Chag HaAviv. It was the time when things started to blossom and to bloom again. You had a whole winter season where there was nothing growing, and now finally comes the spring and things start to bloom. And you have a land and you feel, I have my own land, I have my own agriculture, I have my own freedom. I have everything that I need. At that point comes the Sfiras HaOmer to say, wait a minute. You don't have everything that you need. Freedom and a land are not worth anything without having a purpose to them. Freedom in itself without a purpose is not worth anything. A land in and of itself without a purpose is not worth anything. We need to take that freedom and we need to take that land and say that's the bottom of the rung. And from that, we start climbing. Then we start counting the Sfiras HaOmer, one level and another level, making our way through these levels until we get to the top, until we get to the pinnacle, what we're waiting for. And that is Shavuot. That is the day where we receive the Torah. Because without a Torah, without guidance from God, having a land and having independence is not really anything. They're only the bottom of the ladder, and we need to start climbing that ladder all the way up. And now in Sfira, we are almost up to Lag BaOmer. We are almost two-thirds of the way in already. And now it's the time to actually think about this and say, we have still one-third of that Sfira left. Let's use that Sfira to realize we're counting towards a goal. We're counting towards the receiving of the Torah, which is more important than our land and more important than our independence. This is what we as Jews pine for. This is what we pray for. And this is what we hope for and we count up to on the count of Teshuvos. Wishing you all a very good Shabbos and a very nice Lag BaOmer.